Hello everyone, this is ThomasFan42 here, and today is the season finale of the cancelled series by Gary the Turtle. Anyways, today I'll be talking about the cancelled Thomas Were Jousting set. This set will be released in 2019 and would include a silver Thomas, Diesel, two jousters, two horses, and two chariots. This would be like a calling all engine sort of deal with a Diesel vs Steamy sort of vibe to it. Jays, haven't heard of that one before, Mattel. For me, Thomas and Diesel looks good, I guess. But for the horses and like the humans, like, they don't look very good. The horses look very stompy. They kind of look like horses, but also doesn't really. And the humans, they look like bobbleheads if you look at it. You just can't. It just doesn't look right, Mattel. Come on now. And if you didn't know, this item would sell for, get this, $29.99. It's not that expensive, but at the same time, why? Anyways, what are your thoughts on this set? Leave your comments in the comment section below. And why not check out my channel in the description below? And make sure to subscribe to Gary the Turtle. I think he's a pretty cool person, actually. And goodbye, everyone.